Tony Molina does really short power pop albums, and while I liked his noisier projects, I do feel like this one is a little too scant and stripped down and stale paced to keep my attention for that long, which is a little sad considering it's only 14 minutes. But oh well, I can see fans of Weezer and Car Seat Headrest finding something to salvage. Maybe, possibly. It's a 5 out of 10 for me, though.